last night and a ham today. You ate a sack of beans with no delay. You had neck bones and rice, pig feet and greens. I wonder, do you know what a diet really means? You know you eat too much. Yes, you eat too much. You know you eat too much. And one of these days it'll get you down. Now, I bought a television while working on that job. I came home this morning, you had chewed off all the knob. I would tell the man at the grocer not to sell you any more food. But that's the one thing that would